Paul said, my sheep hear my voice and follow me.
Are you one of his sheep?
Are you tired of the fake Christianity and evil in the land today?
Are you searching for the true church, the bride of Christ?
As it was in the days of the early apostles.
Be with the church of God in her 2012 national camp meeting.
Theme: unity of God's people.
Date: Saturday 1st September to Wednesday 5th September 2012.
Venue: Nosakare Model Education Center, number 148 Upper Mission Road, Benin City.
Camping in the presence of the Lord is sure blessing.
So come out of Babylon and have fellowship with the church of God.
God's children are
gathering home.
With joy they are
gathering home.
From all the divisions in which
God has scattered, our children are
gathering home.
He said, come out from among them,
so that you do not partake of their place.
You see, when you now continue with them, brother, people alive, it's not church of God. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Oh God, they were not called now. They were not called. Nobody called those pastors. They were, somebody trained them and positioned them there. Then, the Bible says, it is the gate of every
unclean
and therefore bread. That's where demons are. Now, thank you, brother, for reminding us. If you have sympathy, now the same thing now, not be God with the worship. But they don't honor God.
They are honoring themselves.
They are honoring themselves.
The God of silver.
They are worshipping another God.
The God of gold.
They believe in another Jesus. In fact, it is bad Jesus.
They are bad Jesus.
Then the thing that I educated to know that anything that is bad is another way of expressing divinity. Badu is less than, is negative now, is it not? It is by Jesus they are worshiping, not the same Jesus. Praise the Lord. Never you attend denominational prayers. That is where your sickness will begin. Now, if you doubt it, now try. When your problem comes, you must confess it before the Lord will hear you. Amen. Because you have been one, don't do it, and the Lord will bless you. If you have a problem, call any brother. You call elders of the church. And then if you have faith, then the Lord will establish you. Amen!
Amen.
Beautiful, beautiful Zion.
We are marching in Zion.
Beautiful, beautiful Zion.
And we are marching.
I have worked there for 7 years now. Every time they roll, they will give a public holiday and say it is compulsory to attend prayer. Then one of my colleagues come to ask me, my colleagues, people say you are a Christian and you don't attend prayer. To come and I say, that I go to